汪洋，两个人靠有钱，一个靠司机，一个靠副总。
听口令，一起打，准备，
三
you were. What are you doing here, soldier?
Orders, Captain. We're rolling out in 20 minutes.
Whose order?
约翰是个老对手，已经研究班长很长时间了。一次偶然的伏击让他觉得机会来了，便设计了一个狂妄的计划。
This is the guy you took without my authorization. You tried so hard to save him. Now you want to take him back out there again?
You ambush guys all the time. This is just some GR. Why you care?
You didn't answer my question.
I need him.
For what?
What do you think I need him for?
You've been tracking him for months. Then this article ruined it for you, didn't it? I know what you want, John.That New York Times headline, Ace American Sniper Kills Chinese Grim Reaper. Now you ain't gonna get your shot.
Congress has decided they want the political effect of taking him alive. So, they brought in a professional. Because they don't have anybody who can do it. At least not here.
You are gonna screw up. When you do, I'm gonna be here waiting for you. You gotta remember, John, this is a war, not a playground.
I run a team of veteran snipers. Every single one more experienced than you. So when you waltz in here wagging your finger like a little kid, just remember who I take orders from. It ain't you.
玉峰，曹医生，你别管，反正好意思，不认识。瑞祥，别在嫂子掩护去的，你下雨天生的要啥烟火气？还是文化呢？
啥意思？
啥意思？嘴不是土话。
要是像你说的我有文化，你到时三十个鬼子在干子谈文化。
三十个不难，你给我个满劲儿就行。 小雪，你说班长那望远镜能给我吗？
你想啥子？我输的望远镜肯定留给我噻，我都想了好久了。
我们收任务。后山峡谷一带两个侦察兵昨晚都伏击了，我们去把人抬回来。
班长，你知道是谁不？
你莫管了，今天你不去，接受市里面来的采访。
采访我？
你娃有文化，代表五班。
连长
啊，
我们要采访的是刘班长。
这就是刘班长，冷枪五班的兵，陈大勇，高中生啊，积极响应国家号召，毅然中断了学业，加入人民志愿军啊。这个枪就是刘文武亲自教的，他们班进步最快的兵。
可是采访刘班长这事儿，您都答应我好几次了。
是刘文武出任务去了。我们大勇也不错，眼神好。哎，最突出的是眼神快啊，这个枪打得跟刘文武一样准，好苗子。
那我们什么时候能够采访刘班长？
等他回来，我第一个安排你们呗。
哎，那可说好了。
哎，来，听过来，坐。开始吧。
大勇同志，请问你有什么愿望？
笑一下，哪天班长能笑一下？
班长很凶吗？
反正没笑过，
不是因为你哭。
我他们刘班长讲话了，就是感情比较脆弱。
那叫感情丰富。
作为著名的冷枪五班的成员，你感觉怎么样？
我很难受。
为啥难受啊？
我接受采访很难受。
不是你想的那样。
就是的。昨天晚上被伏击的侦察兵时不时俩，俺说俺感情脆弱吧，说来就来。
那他是谁啊？
小学到高中的同学，一块当兵当到我们的，还都是刘文武接的兵。连长，你让我去吧。
拉过两辆呗。
就是那个会说朝鲜话的，你来之前他已经调去侦察连了。
哦，好多。你不是来的及时找我屋头事情的嘞？你屋头房给漏了。
啥子？
老唐鞋一个人屋头咋办？哦，喊了他哥，出屋去修。老子，老子把你啥子都去动动了，你反正都不带，你给老子放。
嘿，这个是保护这个的。
班长，
连长房里了嘞。
啊，
我肯定又哭了，是不是？收到短信。
咱可选了。
阿尤米勒尔后院李棍子，
班长，
咋子？
我也想下去。
Step one, still in prep for phase two. Fellas, who's got an angle on that northern rock?
That'd be down at Mars.
Let's go!
别管，
只有当我教你，
我收拾没有。
老子别闹！进去！
He's like that. You see that dead angle up there, don't you? They gonna slip on out and hightail it up the mountain. Nah, he ain't paving. I'm more worried about that GLR.
我山上飞了很久，原来那么在这里。
老子，明天事情跑不简单了。
你妈屁话，简单还喊五百啥子？
连长交代了，亮亮必须背回去，活要见人，死要见尸。别人来了。
这个朝鲜孩子认识亮亮，他听村里的大人说，昨晚亮亮被美国人打伤了，就不顾一切地跑过来看。从小听惯了枪炮声，看惯了死人的他，根本不知道害怕，只想着赶紧把亮亮救回去。
Everybody hold your fire. Repeat, do not shoot again.
We spent all night setting this trap just to watch this youngin take the bait off the hook.
Don't worry, I got an idea.
Looks like we're on the same page.
Call me a pronto.
先把亮亮拖回来。
怎么拖？
咱说什么的？
来了，
够沉默。那个，钩子带不带？
没带。
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 班长，龙哥。
德行不？
一千人背三百斤的十万板，德行。
要得，下去把亮亮绑紧了。
啊！
看不见我怎么办？
老二，我看不到，
看不到也给老子走，睁大眼睛和你干了。
Soon enough.
Andrew, Nate, make a mulligan out of this one.
I'm gonna teach these kids a geometry lesson.
父亲最后给你留下的，他希望你像钢铁一样坚强。
都给老子别的，
这个孩子说，是鬼子让他给亮亮打针的， 语言不通，用手比划教了他半天。他不知道为什么，但他觉得这样也许能救亮亮，就同意了。不然亮亮就冻死了。
亮亮没事，
强心针，
弄个那里贴，他咋个进不来了？
人躺在雪地上不动，挺不到好久。亮亮是几个小时前专门被放在这儿的，是诱饵。
那帮狗日的，生怕我们走了。船呢？
가서시절마을에돌아오게하려고요
려려
다요
려려우리오월모무발동산네선동我们带你回去
아저씨죽어요할머니가그러는데좋은사람은눈을감고죽는데요
좋아아저씨옆에잠시만누워줄래그러면아저씨가눈을감고죽을수있을거야
亮亮跟那孩子认识，
侦察兵和当地村民混得熟，不奇怪噻。
你又进来
了？严二师爷，
叔，
你觉得鬼子有好多个？
有七个火，烤了一个，
咋给我算出来的？
枪声和位置，
你啷个晓得？
班长家的。
子弹还是好多，
十六发，
还有二十几发，我有十几发，
十二发。
都省到这儿打。听我说，那个不是一般的炸药噻，炮子是从我们庄门下的。
既然恁个，
我们都陪那帮狗日的耍到底。
陆老师，
你们两个往北去20米。把你们迎新晚会演的那个穿偶剧再给老子演一台，
你那个搞啥子？
把他们左右夹角两个活勾出来，记得，一个演，一个穿土，往外穿，懂了噻？
啊，大勇，
你往北走40米，只用顶到右侧那一小截，看到冒火都给老子往上靠，
好，
一定要干脆，
好，
去。 的。那个距离看准头更看眼力，没得那个比你眼睛快。你娃只要手不慢，你比我霸道。
好，
老二，你原地定到。
切切，
哎，大人，我会把我的手套带去。
这手套做啥子？
携带不到枪，铁有点冷，我就带一下。
你娃是想戴手套吗？你倒是想你堂哥了，现在都是出息。
好，继续班长。
What are they doing? Trying to dig that trench deeper?
His ankles are pretty good.
Yeah, boy. We can flank them on both sides.
Mark, Bruce, you guys got an angle?
No, sir.
Why don't you guys take a walk? Clip him from the left and the right.
的身头，他肯定给他道理。
别说了，你跟他走回去，你还给他抬回去。
我感觉不到，我来下面山了。怎么拿的伞？脚杆也在，脚尖也在，还出得去啊？汗，汗，汗，淌着汗，淌着汗啊！站起来，还那么疼啊！
看见一个，
大山，
左边。
死你混口一个死一个，
角度不好，怎么讲？
半夜子怎么讲？
小心这一幕就让过了。不能让他睡过去，
得把他喊醒。
喊。
亮亮，醒醒！不能睡，不能睡！
亮亮，你撑住！亮亮，
喊，接着喊。
亮亮，不能睡，
撑住！亮亮。亮亮，
喊，接着喊，
穿个沟，咱跨过鸭绿江，
雄赳赳，气昂昂，跨过鸭绿江，放我的回族魂，就是老家乡。
不欢迎，
中国，大欢迎，齐。
大神，
再大神，
成功到你心心团结心抗美援朝大败北京也辛劳
for this idiotic mission, Jack. Your plan to pin him down and pick him off is not gonna work. We're not gonna capture this guy.
John, you keep telling us, oh, there's this guy we gotta use as bait. He's in the middle of the newspaper photo. But how do we even know? They all look the same.
Nate, how long have you been with me?
5 years, why?
And in that time, have you ever known me to make a mistake about a face? Huh?
Nope.
Look! That's our target. That's his buddy. His buddy's out there as bait. Got it, genius.
I shouldn't even come to this godforsaken place. This goddamn war should have ended a long time ago. So I say screw this war, screw your plan, and screw you, John!
Shiver down, Skipper, shiver down, man! Hey, he's just bugging out, man! He's just bugging out!
Four of us dead, Jack! We're the only ones left! Who's next, John? Who's next?
Oh, my goodness! Oh, my goodness! If you do rape by me, I'll get you out of this godforsaken place. I'll get you home.
But if you screw me, if you disobey a direct order from headquarters, I will make it my mission in life to get you executed for desertion. You got me? You got me!
Chinese races.
She hacks eight embraces in my sleep, Skipper.
Alright, I think we got enough. We can move on to the next phase. Now we're gonna see if I called it right.
走个台，走出去台，这怎么出去的？这帮狗日的从何来源？为啥子来亮亮调我不清楚？但是他们肯定是要老子活口。你怎么知道？我啷个晓得？来的都是高手，一开始我从坡上滚下来，一枪都没打中，老子越想越不对，现在晓得了。专门支个喇叭，还找了个会说中文的。 他们要只想打死我，费那个劲爪子？耗了恁个久，给个坐标逃走的昏过来了。为啥子？狗日的都是想要老子活口，那也太冒险了。一会儿亮亮，我能看？你觉得他还能撑好久？ 连长的命令是必须把亮亮带回去，活要见人，死要见尸，你懂啥子意思吧？那连长也说过，你一个身家肉能顶一个连，亮亮身上要是有情报，他顶一个尸，一个水。他们现在敢拿亮亮换，说明他们还不晓得亮亮的身份，我们耗不起了。
对嘛？老子今天，老子非要把亮亮弄回来，他们还有三个货，老子过去把他们一下端了，你们把亮亮鸽子弄回去，我们没输。我两个出去以后，你千万要冷静，好生定刀，不要轻易开枪，不要暴露位置，听到没得？ 我那个李小老大，老大，我给老子在这打电话了，听到没得？哎哎哎，要给老子哭，真诚点儿，给老子雄起。
I told you my Chinese breakfast is good.
Hey, yo.
Oh, I have to say, I never thought he was going to agree to this trade. Did you?
Well, I didn't study him for 4 months for nothing. He's been injured twice, both times saving other soldiers. Just who he is. I'm afraid about him.
Or. 铁军。
What's with that old boy behind him?
You idiot, if he ain't got nobody behind him, how's he gonna take the body?
He's shot at the one behind him now.
It don't matter, let him be.
Mr. Liu Wenwu! Nice to finally meet ya!
Right now, headquarters put me in command.
I searched the body! He's got nothing on him!
He could have hidden that anywhere inside his body. Even inside a wound, you damn fool!
See, this is incredibly dumb.
There is only one thing that matters now, and that is us getting that body back at any cost.
The only way you avoid Court Marshal is by cooperating with me. Do I make myself clear?
Over and out! Prepare the mobile artillery and get ready to charge!
Take a march just 10 minutes out, sir!
Then tell them to hurry the hell up!
Yeah? Jack. We screwed up. Now we know why he was willing to make the exchange.
Say what?
Let's out, kid.
He's trying to run it down!
He's gonna use his slaughter mouth on the angel!
Stop him, gun down! Stop him!
Alive or dead?
Alive, you idiot! Alive!
Did he pass on the message?
I believe he did not.
You better goddamn hope not. Tell the team to bring him in. There's glory waiting for them here.
Yes, sir.
You better watch that train, Strong.
Anyone comes out of there, you kill him.
Gonna kill him! Snapper come from, man?
He's the last guy that got in their trench, but he's a slippery fella.
What the hell is going on?
How many guys are on that opposite side?
Sir, we think it's one guy.
I don't believe it.
Understand, sir. Maybe it's a ghost.
Thank you.
Your commander's dead. Get out of here.
What about the mission? Do we bring the body back?
Do whatever you want. You're on your own now, kid.
我没看到助援，也没想到他会回来。这是个错误。但助援说，他就是想把亮亮救回去。村里的大人们担心打仗，不敢过来。他忍不住一个人又跑回来看。
The Chinese Grim Reaper alive, but they're still going to pin medals on us.
You think it's that easy? Williams dies and we just slip to court-martial.
Then what should we do? I think that kid down here is our get-out-of-jail-free card.Hey, Lieutenant, you copy?
Yes, sir.
Why don't you leave us a tank?
Skipper! How come we get some dark-faced tanky boys to come near this tin can?
More witnesses means more trouble, that's what I think. And we want to be writing our own story.We don't want people bringing their kids stealing to our ramp.
Here's another question. How come we didn't bring the body?
If everything you had, you gave to the kid. James, you think they was just cozying up over the battlefield? And that's what he passed you to now. Perfect.
Skipper, the hard check the kid in here is clean as a whistle.
Jack, all we gotta do is hand him over to the sergeants. They got their way.And we don't just get court-martial. We get more medals than on these gents. Look at you, playing a big hero. I can stand that all over
my life.
American hero sniper.
Leads
the war.
Snipers! Skipper, well?
Yeah, we'll see.
You're gonna get it!
No.
Bleed out behind that rock in no time! I bet you all think you're tough, that's...
sniper just threw me and my guys. But I'll tell ya, I got a tank, I got a gun, and I got plenty of bullets. As long as I'm here, ain't no way you're coming out on top. I can do this all day, and in the end, you lose. I win.
距离看准头更看眼力，没得那个比你眼睛快，你娃只要手不慢，你比我霸道。
见火再敲，后发制人，这是班长教我的，所以约翰还是输给了班长。
有没有糖。
这就是我们五班的故事。在伟大的抗美援朝战争中，我们的这次战斗很小很普通，发生在一个毫不起眼的角落，也几乎没有记载。为了最后的胜利，我所有的战友都牺牲在那片无名的山坡上，只留下了一个个普通的名字。将对志愿军发动新一轮攻势的内容，根据对各路情报的分析及对战争的宏观判断，中国人民志愿军进行了全面的作战部署，最终导致美军的行动计划破产，只好乖乖地坐在谈判桌前。
团长，
先把他们抬回去
了。我找好朋友，找到
妈妈。
班长，你说啊，我怎么哭？班长，你
说，五班也打没了。谁说五班没了？班长，有我的没了没有？